5 design tips for a professional mobile app UI. Creating an app is more than just punching in code. A lot of thought must go into making a popular and easy to use app. Here are 5 design tips for creating a professional user interface. Number 1, keep the interface simple and responsive. It can be hard for a user to know what to do if they're immediately overwhelmed with content. Streamline each screen to only show users the essentials. It's also important that the app's display scales consistently across a wide variety of mobile devices. Number 2, consider spacing between elements. Related items should be close together without obscuring one another. This prevents your app from appearing cluttered. The same goes for text elements. Provide enough spacing between words to improve readability. Number 3, stay consistent. Use a color palette limited to a few complementary colors or analogous shades. If you have a brand, stick with those colors. It's also a good practice to use a single font or 2 fonts that complement each other. Number 4, consider navigation. Users should be able to access all parts of your app effortlessly. One way to achieve this is with buttons at the bottom of the screen that are present throughout the app. This allows easy thumb access to commonly used functions. If you prefer a cleaner look, you can opt for a hamburger-style menu. Number 5, follow platform-specific design languages. iOS and Android have their own common design guidelines, so don't try and reinvent the wheel. Users of each platform should feel at home within your app. For example, iOS icons tend to use a flat design. On the other hand, Android employs its signature material design guidelines, which uses real-world influences like the interplay of lighting and shadows. There you have it! 5 design tips for a professional mobile app UI. If you're creating a mobile application, the development and design professionals at Zico are ready to work with you. Visit us at zico.com or give us a call at 603-881-9200.